I just traveled to Algeria as an independent solo traveler,
meaning without a guide.
But how did I get a visa to Algeria?
For a long time, it was almost impossible for a tourist to get a visa to Algeria.
And in the event that they did, they would be required to have a local guide.
Well, last year, Algeria decided that they wanted to promote more tourism.
I personally applied through the New York consulate.
With my application, I submitted my passport,
2-color passport-sized photographs,
a visa application form that can be found online,
proof of my travel arrangements, which include my flight in and out, as well as my hotel for the entire duration of my stay,
and then proof of my residency in the United States, meaning my state ID.
Also, personally wrote myself a letter explaining that I was applying for a tourist visa and no other type of visa. As a U.S. citizen, I am required to pay for a $160 visa, but this is a multi-entry visa for 2 years. Other nationalities pay a lot less. For example, a Turkish passport would pay $56. Then you also have to send it to the embassy. Through USPS, this can be anywhere from $12 to $30. $30 is next day delivery. You also need to send with it a pre-addressed envelope to get back to you, and that is $30,
and it's a 2-year multi-entry visa, so I can definitely